We are making sure that every project that we work on, we have a positive impact on all the community around us and also the world we live in. MQDC has a target that all projects has to meet LEED Gold standard. We introduced BIM into Thailand, into Bangkok. WHIZDOM 101 is one of the key projects. At this point, all the as-built drawing came from Revit model. Hopefully, this project will help Thai construction to move from 2D to 3D. Our design review, we use Navit Work to navigate throughout the design. For example, it helps us to validate all the code requirements so we can walk through all the spaces. It also reduces a lot of change order, reduces a lot of waste material, and also cost and time have been reduced. We're able to cut off 2 years of construction by 6 months. We can build one building within 1.5 year throughout the use of BIM, Revit, Navit Work, all together during design coordination throughout the construction process. With using the advanced steel technology with the Autodesk, we were able to reduce a lot of material from steel. For WHIZDOM 101, we were able to reduce the use of energy by 30%, the use of water by 40%. We able to put in a green space. We also able to reduce CO2 by 50,000 ton per year. We are making sure that the community around us will gain benefit directly from us being there.